wrapped it in our family. And she said, that's a generational curse. And I just asked the woman of God to come and pray that God will break that curse from our family. So if you just grab the hand of the person that's sitting beside you, I want her to speak it into the atmosphere. We talked about knowing the phone, but I want her to speak it into the atmosphere. Amen. She's cooked for you all. She drove all the way from Stockton. She's cooked blackberry pie. She's cooked peach cobbler and lemon cake. But this is more important right now, amen, and banana pudding. But we want to break that curse right now in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Let us
all stand.
There are curses, oh God, and there are generation curses. And they came from our family line. And Lord, today we're going to break those curses over each and every one of us, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Especially the curse of the heart, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We break the curse of heart attack, stroke, high blood pressure, diabetes. We break it right now in the name of Jesus. And command it to leave my family right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every one of us is your God. Some of us are not connected by this blood, but we are connected, oh God. And we break those curses off of us right now. In the name of Jesus, from generation to generation, oh God, we break it right now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name.
Lead us to a place
Guide us with your grace to a place where we'll be safe.
I pray we'll find your love.
I pray we'll find your love
and hold it in our hearts.
And hold it in our hearts.
When stars go out each night.
Stars go out each night.
Remind us where you are.
Remind us where you are.
Let this be our prayer.
Let this be our prayer.
When shadows fill our day. Lead us to a place, oh my.
Guide us with your grace.
Guide us with your grace.
Give us faith so we'll be saved.
A world where pain and sorrow will be ended. And every heart that's broken will be mended. And we'll remember we are God's children.
soul.